5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Stop! Don't sit down yet!
Dress code check!
Good morning, PCHS, and welcome back to the Bears Den News. I'm CJ Barrett, and today is Friday, November 6th. Wrestling workouts have begun, and the PCHS grapplers starting their competition later this month. Right now, you can support the PCHS wrestlers by purchasing your spirit wear through Huckleberry Apparel. All clothing options are generic and non-sport specific, so that you can wear your purchase to support any PCHS extracurricular activities. You can order access through the order site at the QR code shown here. Nothing says a Thanksgiving feast like Sassuma mandarin oranges. Get yours for the holidays through FFA. Bags are $10.50 and boxes are $35. Mr. Ratliff, see Mr. Ratliff to order today. Now, here's a look at the PBIS winners.
Here's this week's PBIS drawings for 9th grade. Nellie Cobb for 10th grade. Juliana Flynn for 11th grade. Elizabeth Howard, and now for 12th grade. Robert Jewell. We will draw more names next week.
I'm Olivia Colley, and here's the rest of the news. Don't wait till the last minute to order your 2021 PCHS yearbook. You can order online at yearbookcenter.com. Also, be sure to follow the yearbook page on Instagram at Pierce County HS Wower Book. We will be posting polls and other questions on this page. Remember to shop Kroger and help PCHS in the Kroger Community Rewards Program. That means PCHS earns rewards each time you shop at Kroger and use your Kroger card. Get the Kroger app and search for Pierce County High School to enroll. Sign up today. Students, remember that when you check out during the school day, you must sign out at the front office. Also remember that lunch detention has moved this year. It's now located in the large commons area hallway near the exit to the small courtyard.
I'm Colin Clark. Wrestling will conduct its annual weight analysis on Thursday, November 12th. The bus will leave for Douglas from the fieldhouse at 5 p.m. See Coach Hilton with any questions. Good luck to the girls and boys cross-country teams as they compete at the state meet this morning in Carrollton, Georgia. PCHS football is back on the field tonight at the 7th-ranked Bears play against Long County. It's senior night as this will be the last scheduled home game of the regular season. Tickets are $8 and are on sale during all three lunches. You can also get them online at gofan.co. If you can't make it to the game, you can watch it on the NFHS Network. Now, here's this week's hype video.
Little Savage, here we go.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Come on,
let's go.
I know we got this.
We can win.
I know. Let's do it.
All right.
Let's go, Bears.
Hey. All I think we're gonna win the Gators.
Gators.
All I think we're gonna win the Gators.
Yeah.
That's all I think for.
Yeah.
The Bears gonna win. Gators, I read the comments. They said Gators are the best. Oh no, they're not.
losers. Because we beat the Guinness ones. That's all we say. We the best of Bears are the most big. We just win every game.
It's third down and 11 now. From around the 15. Rolling left.
So back to
pass in the flat. Intercepted. They're going to take it into the touchdown. Cruising in is Dayton Baker.
This could be us, but you play.
I'm Davis Berg with today's forecast. We will have a high of 79 and a low of 66 with only a 20% chance of rain. Happy birthday today to TJ Watson, Sky Williams, Abby Evans, and Mr. Barry King. On Saturday to Hayden Kaysen and Christian Peplinski. On Sunday to Cameron Jarrell and Jerry Jarrell. Hope you all have a great day.
I'm Austin Allhampton. Welcome back to Bears News. What's cooking today in the Bear Cafe? Sweet and spicy chicken nuggets, tater tots, casseroles would roll, PB&J Uncrustable, whole can roll, corn, or instant street fried veggies, grabbing those salads, and smart mouth pizza. Here's today's thought of the day. Courage is what it takes to stand up and speak. Courage is also what it takes to sit down and listen. Winston Churchill's, the PBS word for this month is courage. Keep demonstrating your ability to be responsible, respectful, and safe. Thank you, and go Bears!